Welcome to Harry Potter Part 12 and the Time Game. Hello. We are continuing from where we left off, which is completing Hogwarts. That's it. Don't want to buy any red bricks. I think the answer is no, really. So let's go back into Hogwarts. Been around Hogwarts. I'm just gonna kind of just hope my sound sounds alright, because I know the audio is where it needs to be. So I'll just hope it's fine. Ah, did you want to confirm? Nope. I had a feeling I didn't do everything in this lake. I didn't. You, I'm gonna come back to. Yeah, I didn't do everything in this lake. Right, so I just need to confirm I've done everything in this lake. There's nothing else to really do in here. Sorry, Hermione. Well, Hermione will turn back into a human. We hope. See, look, she had on. See? So I didn't turn Hermione into a rat completely. For doing that, Anna. But you get a rat. Haha, so look, I've saved you. I'm not gonna get any thanks from that, am I? I saved him and I'm still gonna get nothing from him. Yes, got her. But I have no idea what she transformed into. Ooh, a rat. Transformed into a rat. Alright, so. Oh, come on. Just leave you to it. A giant carrot, okay. Any idea where we're supposed to take this? Oh, here. Ralph! Go away. I'm just a fan of you. Oh, God, there's more of them. arrivo! Oh, we're not gonna question that. Why? Ooh! Okay, this is unusual. I'll just do the gardening for Hagrid. Still can't work out while we're doing this. Okay. It's not to know. Yes, hello. Turn into a giant rat. What turned you into a rat? This makes no sense, but I will go with it. Alright, let's see. I think I've looked again. Oh, I've looked again. I've looked again. Great, I've looked again. I've looked again. I've looked again. Okay, if we're still hearing this sound when I go into the lake, I will lift the game. Oh. At least I haven't clicked the game. Yay, I've stopped the noise. I was going to kill something. Oh, that noise. Ah, note to self. Do not toss. Hey, go back. Fine. Go back. How? Did I not realize Lumos? I'm using Lumos. So that topology person for this area done. Rain cloud. Oops, that. Box. You go, Hagrid. Hi, Hagrid. Ooh, that dig. Ooh, that's beautiful. That's beautiful, that dig. Very nice. You're very horrific. Back in time we go.
Oh, hi.
Hey, hi there. What do you have there? It's a dragon egg. That's his Norbert. It's a dragon. Put an egg with fire and make a baby dragon. Oh, that'd be lovely. It won't. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. Alright, now we're doing some more gardening for Hagrid. His garden's so perfect. Only weeds. Destroy, destroy, destroy! Destroy, 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 destroy. I can hear student pal. How would a student impel in Agra's garden? Oh, wow. How do you get a pumpkin stuck on? Can you just ask Agra's today? Hey. Don't bang. Come on, Hagrid. Follow. And it doesn't fall. Aww, big dragon. Aww. How cute. Aww. It'll turn into a 5-breathing monster soon. Aww. Children grow way too fast. Dun 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 dun. I need to track Dodson. Popcorn madness. Alright. Booty head. No, we got the decent ones. Let's go here. Just check. There is no glass. No. Do that. Here you go, Isa. You're a nuisance. Thank you. Found, in. Da, da, da. Dun, 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 dun. Gryffindor. Slytherin. Gryffindor. Slytherin. 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 Gryffindor. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. That was fairly cool. Da. Come on, idiot. Jump. Oh, it did delay saving. Are they not that high up? I'm not going to cross them. You can do it yourself. Well, you can do that yourself. Alright, there's the clock for Hermione. Not the best at flying. And if I'm bloody Harry Potter. Back in time. I saved a student from a box. Actually, I think I'm actually stop my commentating here. And I don't think anyone's actually. Da 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 da. Da Popcorn, 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 popcorn. Popcorn, 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 popcorn. And here's the box. You, Hagrid. Here you go, Hagrid. Stud magnet. That's what I want. I might end Hogwarts and go back and unlock that one, because that's a good one to have. That's a good one to have. That's a good one to have. Because I've done the lake, done Hagrid's, done the Quidditch area, and I've done all this area nearly for that. The only things I haven't done are the bits that need the red, the red bricks, or the dark arts requirements. I think I might just complete this section. And then I mean, I can. Pen. Okay, take this. Damn. Scared him off, that's nice to you people in the way. Well, move. Woo, Madam Pence. Hey. Ah. Go this way. Yeah. All right, and then up here should be classrooms. And ah, so I think what I might do is I might you cowards. Take that. Coward. Dun 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 dun. Pull. I think it's a very quick way of defeating these. Hagrid. Ooh, and that's what I want as well. That's useful. Well, the point, I think, I'm not sure, I don't think it's useful anymore, is it, really? Because I've done the... No, it would have been useful to have while I was still doing the level. And I don't know. Now it's not really useful. Down is into the classrooms. Oh. Curtis and Hippolyte. Oh. And that way is this way. Anything that way? No, so this may be the last area I do for this day, and then I might end it, because I think up here is infirmary. It's the clock tower and infirmary. Dun dun. And then this way is some more, is more classrooms. Could up here is divination. And then that goes into the main class, into the other classrooms, and out. So, yeah. So that's what, that way. Not to mention if we go down here, and up. We'll get to the rest of that. So yes, I think that maybe that area will lead to the classroom. I think I did the classroom. No, I wouldn't have done that before. And that did do. Alright, so let's just do the glass. Go pick up that I'm screaming, dancing. Tell that, boys. How do you like the screaming girls? I know. Not even you can handle it. Can I move you from here? Hello, papa. I'm just gonna put this back. Oh. I'm just gonna go into there, do that aim in the clock tower, and then that's it. Da 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 da. Very spooky. Saved a student foul as well. And up we go. Dun 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 dun. This is very spooky. And take it down now. Time, Dana. Oh, you got stuck in there. Red, golden, red. Green, golden, green. Color coded. Hello, I gotta go first. Ding, ding, ding. That is so sad. There. Look, we go. Kind of making it kind of. Woo. Oh, that wall is so fatter. I would have thought when they rebuilt it, they would have rebuilt it a little bit more stronger. Okay, I'm liking the idea. Very good. Dun. Hey, go bit the nectar. Take me down now. No, it kind of serves me right. Ooh, he's got time too. See, I thought they would have waited in front. Ah, I have to just throw the web behind them. I don't know how I was supposed to do it. Alright. I'm going left now. It's time to know. Dun dun! Oh, wake up. Bang! Wallop! Hey! Hey! think that's it. Right. Okay, I think I might turn this. Oh, so I might leave here and return to the leaky cauldron. And I ought to leave that there. Because I think the next thing to do is the clashes. And okay. Since I've got some money, I want to go and buy some dead red bricks. And I want preferably a track does and time to. Yeah, I would probably have noticed, let's see. I don't need 4 Echo for now. Don't really need Fat Dig. That would have been useful when I was doing levels, but not anymore. Oh, Stowed Magnet. No. So I want that one. And I want Stud Magnet. And cause now, if we go into extras, put go to on and Stud Magnet on there. That makes it so that no more will we be losing studs now. It makes doing the levels a lot more easier now if you've got this on now. And that. Quite a few, like the one to a dog, a lot. So yeah, it's bad. So let's see, we've got the classrooms. We've got the classrooms and the remaining to got all the classrooms to do. And the remaining, and Ravenclaw and Slivering Dormant Trees. According to my knowledge, we haven't as good as confirm. Not sure if we have that. Yeah, we've got Ravenclaw Girl. But we haven't got a Slytherin yet. So Grinny Grinny Percy, Kitty Level, Seamus, Dean, Little Boy. Oh. Cedric, Susan Bond, that's Hufflepuff. Hufflepuff, Hufflepuff, Hufflepuff. Yeah, I don't think we've locked any DM Slytherin locked yet. Let's see. There we go, so you go. That's a bend. Alright, so Professor Bend had a beard, so that'll get past any of the aid barriers, but I think there's only one. Pat Fire and Headless Nick. Then we've got Raven, Ravenclaw, and Helga Hufflepuff, two girls. Yeah, so we've got no Slytherins at the moment. Unarmed. So I think I'm gonna end it here. Unarmed. What's next for me to do tomorrow is I'm gonna use the Ravenclaw character I've got and head up to Ravenclaw and do Ravenclaw. Unarmed. And then get the I think I might do some lessons, might do all the clashes and do Ravenclaw. And then that means that the only place left to do in Hogwarts will be Slytherin and the Dark character. But I can always do them two together. Cause I'm gonna have to go around Hogwarts again with a Dark character to do all the red brick. Do all the black and red brick areas, but I haven't unlocked a dark character and aren't. So I think this is where I'm gonna end it. Yeah, so not bad. Okay, so this is Arcadia 27 signing off. Talk more soon. If you like the video, please press the like button. Comment if you have any comments, and I hope you enjoyed the video. Right, bye.